How are we doing there, folks? Today we're in the outskirts of Dover, and we're going to be looking at a pre-World War II water tower. And I've checked on Google Earth 1940 plans, and it's still there. So it's quite an old tower. Obviously, it's not much to see, but I'll just give you a good bloody twigs. Good look at it. That would have been the original entrance inside, so the bottom section anyway. The big tanks on the top there, as you can see. Does it fit? Oh shit, is that fully extended?
Yeah.
Damn.
Depends how much, you might be able to stand on the top if I stand on the bottom, but I don't want to go up too far.
Was hoping to be able to see in through this little doorway, but obviously our ladder that we got today is not big enough. Well, you can see sunlight beaming through one of the cracks in there. There's all scaffolding and all sorts inside there. It's holding it up because this is quite an old tower. It's on the aerial photos from 1940, so yeah, it's an old thing. But damn. What, you want me to go up there? And obviously that's me hanging on. Fully extended. Jesus, folks. No, that ladder was very wobbly. Like aluminium. Right, that's the inside, folks. Not much actually, it's sort of a squarish, there's like a central brick wall. I suppose it's sort of holding supporting the centre. I don't know. Yeah, it's quite interesting to see. You see the other doorway over the other side there, or the window, whatever it is.
It's a 35
year old
step.
Oh. Wait, hold on a minute.
Oh look, there's a line on it somewhere that says don't go beyond this pool.
Yeah. Oh, the way you went right up there, I mean, there's me sort of hanging on for dear life, like it's a... Look, he's even going up there! Yeah, it's not bad, is it? Obviously, the footage I took, you could probably see the floor a bit better. There's loads of bricks spread out. So,
is it going
fantastic.
It's in two sections, isn't it? There's
a wall. Yeah, in the centre. Used to be the original fence there. Won't get up there, that's too high, innit? Chris is laughing, yeah. Warning, unsafe structure. Yeah. Shame we ain't got a drone. That would get some good footage. Well, there's the it's obviously been cut, I suppose, or it's been
yeah, you can see where
you can see the bolts used to be there.
This one went there, isn't it?
Nah, looks like there's a rope attached at some point.
I can't climb a rope, I'm too fat.
I don't think I'd like to climb that thing though.
Why not?
It looks a bit
don't look that bad.
The top one doesn't even look attached at the top. You probably can't see it on the video. You see that one, look, on the left.
Ow. We won't climb.
It's a shame that doorway's shut. Been a better entrance. So there it is, folks. The water tower that predates World War II. Absolutely fantastic. Not much, but it's something, isn't it? It's certainly something.